Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips video on removing the Add Friends button from your Facebook profile. If you are sick of random people adding you all the time, or just don't want new friends, you can actually hide the Add Me button to most of the public. I'll be doing this on the Facebook app, but the options are the same for on desktop too. Let's begin. So open up Facebook and then tap on the menu hamburger at the top right. In this menu, scroll down to Settings and Privacy and then tap on Settings. Now in the Settings menu, scroll down and open up the Privacy settings. In the Privacy settings, scroll down until you see the option for Who can send you friend requests and open that. Change this to Friends of Friends. You cannot disable the Add Friend button for everybody, but you can hide it from everybody who is not a friend of your friend. So by enabling this, you can prevent 99.99% of Facebook users from being able to add you. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Facebook tips and tricks.